Are you an investor looking for premium market opportunities? Presenting premium and exclusive service for investors by Kalkine.
As the name suggests, CeFi or Centralized Finance, the transactions and trading records of the users are processed and managed in a centralized way. The platform facilitates the selling and buying of cryptocurrencies through an intermediary. And this intermediary is often exchanged with an order book. The main goal of CeFi is to create crypto investment opportunities and financial services for people. Through this, it offers high yields with less security concerns. CeFi platforms are user-friendly and well-refined compared to DeFi or decentralized finance at the moment. Now, on that note, let's look at the differences between the two. One of the biggest differences between CeFi and DeFi is that the former is a regulated system compared to the latter. Some other aspects also differentiate DeFi and CeFi on various levels, such as transaction costs. In DeFi, it's essential to charge transaction fees. In CeFi, the platform can offer transaction services at no cost. The platform relies on its clients' AML, or anti-money laundering, verification. Then, there's custody. Unlike CeFi, DeFi provides full control to the users over their assets. However, this can bring great responsibility to the users. In case of any technological hazard, the users are bound to bear the repercussions. And when we look at the cross-chain services aspect, many of the cryptocurrencies are often traded on CeFi. And generally, DeFi does not support such tokens due to the complexity involved in it. Now also, there's a delay in the completion of the cross-chain exchange. And well, conclusively, it can be noted that CeFi and DeFi are the two sides of the same coin. They strive to reach the same goal of making crypto trading better and more popular than traditional finance. However, the approach for each platform towards the goal is different. CeFi offers crypto-to-fiat trades, fair trade, customer support, and more. But to make it go smoothly, it requires trust from users towards the platforms. And once it gains trust, it will enhance the ability of the platforms to hold and manage the money effectively. And DeFi, on the other hand, does not require this, but at the same time, it also does not offer some of the major functions and benefits of CeFi. To start with your crypto investment, understand both sides and weigh them in your own perspective. Be analytical and careful while choosing your service provider and platform. And before deciding to invest, be critical in your approach. If you like this information, give it a like, share it, and comment on the video below. Subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, you'll be notified of the most recent videos from Kalkine. But for more articles, head to the website. It's kalkinemedia.com. This is Sage for Kalkine Media.